Have you ever pondered the possibility that some of the most thrilling scientific discoveries could be unearthed from data stored for decades? That's precisely what transpired when NASA's Magellan spacecraft captured images of Venus over 30 years ago. At the time, scientists were engrossed in mapping the planet's surface and studying its dense atmosphere. Little did they know they were capturing something far more extraordinary. Beneath the dense, poisonous clouds of Venus, a fiery secret lay dormant: active volcanoes. This groundbreaking revelation not only reshapes our understanding of Venus, but also of other planets in our solar system and beyond. Venus, the second planet from the Sun, is often dubbed Earth's evil twin due to its similar size and composition. However, while Earth is a haven for life, Venus is a planet of extremes. Its proximity to the Sun means that Venus has a much hotter environment than Earth, with surface temperatures that can reach a scorching 880 degrees Fahrenheit. This makes it the hottest planet in our solar system, even hotter than Mercury, which is much closer to the Sun. One of the key factors contributing to Venus's high temperatures is its dense atmosphere, consisting mostly of carbon dioxide and nitrogen. This atmosphere creates a powerful greenhouse effect, trapping heat and causing temperatures to rise. In addition, the dense clouds of sulfuric acid that envelop the planet contribute to its intense heating. Despite its harsh conditions, Venus has long fascinated scientists who have sought to study its unique characteristics and understand its history. Over the years, researchers have made many discoveries about Venus, including the fact that it is the only planet in our solar system that rotates clockwise on its axis. Moreover, the atmosphere of Venus is dominated by the rapid rotation of the cloud layer, which rotates much faster than the planet itself. This zone rotates in just 4 Earth days, while the planet itself takes a leisurely 243 days to complete a full rotation. Both rotations occur in retrograde direction, defying the norms of the solar system. In the context of Venus, this means that the planet and its atmosphere move in a direction opposite to the rotation of the Sun and most other planets in the solar system. More than 30 years later, in 2021, scientists made an incredible discovery when they reanalyzed the data collected by Magellan, the presence of active volcanoes on Venus. The discovery was made by a team of researchers led by Anna Gilcher of the Institute of Geophysics at the Swiss Federal Institute of Technology in Zurich. The researchers analyzed Magellan radar data and identified features on the surface of Venus that suggested the presence of recent volcanic activity. The team also examined images taken by the spacecraft and found evidence of lava flows and other volcanic features. The recent discovery of active volcanoes on Venus is a breakthrough of great importance to the field of planetary science. One major implication is that it challenges the common view of Venus as a geologically dead planet. The presence of active volcanoes means that Venus is still geologically active, which opens up new possibilities for studying the formation and evolution of the surface of rocky planets. Another potential consequence of the discovery of active volcanoes on Venus is the possibility of detecting microbial life on the planet. Volcanic activity on Earth is often associated with the presence of microbial life, and the same may be true on Venus. As for future research missions, the discovery of active volcanoes on Venus has already generated considerable interest among planetary scientists. There are plans for future missions to Venus, such as the Veritas and Da Vinci Plus missions. The Veritas mission, led by NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory, will be launched within a decade to study Venus from its surface to its core, to understand how a rocky planet the size of Earth took an entirely different path. The Da Vinci Plus mission, on the other hand, is a complement to Veritas. NASA plans to launch it to study the atmosphere and geology of Venus. The recent discovery of active volcanoes on Venus is just the tip of the iceberg, but it underscores the importance and complexity of studying and analyzing large amounts of old data. Although this is just one event, the data may contain other discoveries waiting to be revealed. It is important to note that tools for processing and comparing large amounts of data were not available until recently. This provides a huge field for anyone interested in astronomy or planetary science to conduct their own research and make discoveries, even without expensive equipment. Anyone can contribute to this field by working hard and with dedication. With each discovery, we're one step closer to unraveling the processes that shaped our own planet Earth. In addition, the study of Venus provides valuable information about exoplanets outside our solar system. Because many exoplanets are similar to Venus, studying this planet can help scientists determine the potential habitability of other worlds. The recent discovery of active volcanoes on Venus is just the beginning, but it underscores the importance and complexity of studying and analyzing large amounts of old data. The data may contain other discoveries waiting to be revealed. The future of Venus exploration is bright, and we can't wait to see what discoveries lie ahead. Like, share, and watch more videos like this here.